and you start doing the T-Rex arms and things like that, guys will get frustrated because they can't get to you or whatever. So then they'll start going to a collar tie on you. So if I'm here, he's gonna, yep, that's exactly right there. That's what's gonna happen. And I'm fine with that. So from here, I like to attack his elbows. So exactly right here. Now coaches, what do we always preach when we tie up? What kind of control?
Inside
control. Now we're gonna go totally backwards on what you guys have learned, just for this series of moves. So, boom here, he goes, and I give him inside control. I'm totally fine with this. So all I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna take his arms, I'm gonna squeeze them in here. This is a good stall tactic, but you're gonna be able to score from here so easily. So I'm here, he squeezes his elbows in, and all I'm gonna do is just stalk him a little bit, make him get frustrated. So now that he's I'm pushing him in, I'm squeezing his arms in, I'm just gonna wait for him to push back. As soon as he pushes back, I'm just gonna hit a duck under. And it's gonna be the same step we already did. So squeeze. He pushes back, I'm gonna take a step back. As soon as I step back, I'm gonna step right out to the side and bring that elbow right over my head. So here, squeeze, and he pushes back, step, and all you gotta do is lower your level. He's gonna come right over you. And if he doesn't push back in, you're just gonna push him all over the mat. So here, if he doesn't push back in, this is what it's gonna look like. And then what happens?
Stop.
He can't, can you score from there, you think? Because I'm taking his elbows, I'm pushing him in, my head's like in his, on his clavicle, so I'm blocking everything off so he can't do anything. So I'm just taking my time, I don't have to run, taking my time, yep. As soon as he pushes back in, he's gonna come right over top. All it is this, outside control, passing over. That's the move. He's gonna do the rest of it. He's gonna fall right over top of you. But if you have inside control and you try to do this, what's gonna happen? You're gonna duck, and you end up in this position. So you need outside control for this. Outside control, pinch the elbows in, bury your head here. Everything's working to squeeze. And all I'm doing is walking, steps, and it's there. Got it? All right, let's do it on three. One, two, three.